Hey everybody, happy Wednesday, and welcome to the ghostwriting exercise class. It is I, your songwriting partner, your co-producer, and your friend, Joe CB. And welcome today, and today our exercise, today's song that we're going to be ghostwriting from is Justin Bieber's Sorry, the song Sorry by Justin Bieber. I picked this song just because, it's got a definite storyline, and even though we're not taking from his story, we're doing our own, I just thought it was interesting because it's an iconic song. A lot of people know that song. In fact, it was one of the most listened to songs, one of the most 100 listened to songs in a long time, like the top 100 songs of, I think, I don't know how many years, but it was like the, you know, one of the top 100 songs. I don't know how long that is recorded, but so it was a pretty famous song. So it's pretty iconic, not just for Justin Bieber, but, you know, as a song itself. And anyway, for those of you who don't know what ghostwriting is, for those of you who are just tuning in to the Wednesday class, what ghostwriting is we take an existing song. It's like, like a Billboard top 20, top 40 song. And we take the chorus, the melody of the chorus and the amount of words that are in the chorus, and we put our own words in to see how creative that we can be. Why do we do this? There's many reasons why we do it. One of the reasons is that a lot of times when you're writing a song yourself, let's say, and you've already written a first verse, so now you know the layout of the verse, how it goes, what the melody is. You just got to fit words into it. So you take your existing lyrics and you try to put the second chapter of whatever you said in the first chapter, which is the first verse, and solidify that. So this really comes in handy when you're doing those type of exercise. Like when you're doing a project yourself, you're working with somebody, writing a song, producing a song for somebody, and you guys are writing and diligently going to town, and you put all your eggs in the first verse. Where do you go after that? Well, you know, you got to come up with a chapter two, whatever that is. In this case, Justin Bieber's song, it's what he says in his chorus is it too late now? Is it too late now to say sorry? Because I'm missing more than just your body. That's like the first part of that, right? What I'm going to do right now is I'm going to turn the camera around so you can actually see his lyrics. I'm not going to play the whole song, but I am going to play the chorus. So give me one second. I'm going to turn this around, okay? And we're going to take a look at this. Here we go. Let me move it up to about right... I think right about here. Let's see if we're in the right zone here. Yeah. Here it comes. Okay, so now you heard the chorus. Let me set my phone back down. There we go. Okay, so now you got the gist of the chorus, right? And again, so the song is saying, you know, is it too late to say sorry? You know, he's done things in the past that have hurt this person. And he's wanting to know if it's past the point of fixing this problem. Maybe it is, maybe it's not. So my story, my idea for the song, I didn't go with the Justin Bieber vibe. I said, I made mine instead of like being like the relationship was over. I made it where the relationship was just blooming. So what I said was, looking into your eyes tells the story. Being with you is just what my heart needs. Whoa. I'm lying here with you and I'm complete. I wanna freeze this moment, take it nice and slow, cause I never ever wanna let you go. Then instead of saying sorry, I said, this is a story. Our story. See, I went like this, like, looking, so let me try this real quick. So it's, looking into your eyes tells a story. Being with you is just what my heart needs. Whoa, lying here with you and I'm complete. I wanna freeze this moment, take it nice and slow, cause I never ever wanna let you go. This is our story. That's the idea that I came up with. You know, it's you want to fill it up as much as you can to the letter, you know, as much as you can, and make as much sense as it can make, fitting into the pattern and the cadence of the exact words. Now, mine varies a little bit, but it's still, the message is there, and it's pretty darn close to the way Justin Bieber laid it out, you know. And again, when you guys experiment with this, it doesn't need to be like set in stone. Just as long as the cadence is the same, do you know what I mean? Like as long as the rhythm is still, you know, assimilated and most of your words fit into that, doesn't sound like it was pushed in, like you're not forcing a circle into a square hole, you know? That's the thing. It should sound very flowy and even, like it was written that way. Not like you were forcing something to go into something that doesn't belong. So I did it with the beat too. Let me try it one more time. Cause I found the beat that was very similar to it's a reggaeton beat in the chorus. So here's me, attempting to do the whole thing. Here we go. Goes, looking into your eyes tells a story. Being with you is just what my heart needs. Whoa, lying with you here and I'm complete. I wanna freeze this moment, take it nice and slow, cause I never ever wanna let you go. This is our story. This is our story. Sorry, but I sing, this is our story instead of sorry. I hope you guys like this, exercise. I love this song. I really like that this song a lot. I liked it when I first heard it. And I think that, you know, I can't wait to hear what you guys come up with for it because, you know, I want to see how creative you are. This is the exercise. I want you guys to take this, lay out the lyrics of Justin Bieber's, and then try to match your words into his, but make sure that it makes sense. You know, you don't want to just rhyme to rhyme. It's got to make sense. It's got to be a story. Just like Justin Bieber's is a story. Yours has to be a story. It has to be coherent. It has to make sense. And it has to rhyme. It's not, and it not only has to rhyme, it has to make sense in the whole grand scheme of the storyline. Anyway, guys, let me know how you do with this. Hit me up in the comments or, you know, hit me up on Facebook Messenger. Love to talk to you guys about the exercise. Send me your lyrics or shoot me a video of you singing it. You know, with there's a karaoke version or there's an instrumental version of Sorry on YouTube. Just sing over the chorus because it'll be have the lyrics up on the karaoke version. You can sing along and sing your words in there. Anyway, I love you guys and I miss you. And I hope you're safe and well. And I can't wait till we're all together in a room and I can give you a big real hug instead of a virtual one. And I just can't wait till we're all in a room together. I mean that so much. I love you and miss you terribly. And I hope you guys like this exercise. Let me know, man. Hit me back. Let me know what you think. I love you guys. Be safe. And I'll see you tomorrow.